If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
The following contest is a championship first round match, making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Tonight, the Beast incarnate must answer the call of Cthulhu in the form of the monster among men, Braun Strowman.
You are the great Graves.
I know it.
Incredible descriptor.
Corey, you'll never say that Brock Lesnar's the underdog, but if we go by the tail of the tape, that might be the case. Braun Strowman with a nearly 100-pound weight advantage.
385 pounds of pure, driven, furious anger. That's Braun Strowman, and that's what the Beast must contend with tonight.
We'd like to think that somewhere in the soul of Brock Lesnar, there is a healthy respect for the threat of Braun Strowman.
And then you remember that this is the conqueror, and Brock Lesnar has no soul.
Here comes the monster among men.
And his opponent weighing in at 385 pounds.
Said, quote, "I don't believe in monsters, but I believe Braun Strowman is one."
There are very few men walking the planet who welcome the opportunity to slay the Beast. Well, I guarantee you, Braun Strowman is that rare superstar.
This is a very important match in the career of Braun Strowman, to say the least. Can the monster conquer the Beast?
Well, Monster Among Men has an opportunity to create a defining moment in his career.
Braun Strowman looks focused, more ready than ever, and confident. We'll see if that lasts against the Beast incarnate.
Oh, this is gonna be epic. This is like the T-Rex versus the Indominus.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Oh, and a wicked clothesline!
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
With a back suplex.
Stomping, ouch.
Both men are looking to establish dominance, and if you're Braun Strowman, and you know the challenge in front of you, how do you react?
Well, Braun Strowman is used to being the most powerful, dominant superstar every time he steps into the ring, but not so here tonight. It's gonna take all of Strowman's strength to keep the Beast down.
It's a good thing they reinforced the ring, because this match is gonna register on the Richter scale.
Brock Lesnar's keeping a good tempo now, guys. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
Head crank. What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Enough already.
Camel clutch!
Someone's getting humbled.
What's Strowman gonna do? Whoa, he gets out of it.
He's at another level right now, Michael. Brock Lesnar just too fast for him.
Lightning speed from the Beast.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
He might have been waiting on that one.
could Braun Strowman do here to up the odds for success?
Oh my goodness.
Just stretching and stretching.
Can you believe Byron the Moss? Whoa, he works his way out.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. Things are about to pick up, guys.
I love a good plot twist.
Strowman looking to put this thing away.
Thunderous power slam.
Will he be able to capitalize?
Brock Lesnar is in a real bad spot here.
Braun Strowman doing a great job of turning that around.
Clothesline!
Uh-oh. Strowman completely dominant.
Gotta be careful not to get counted out here.
Now it's Lesnar making him pay.
In the face.
Wicked body shot.
Good grief, what a toss into the turnbuckle.
All the way over.
Braun Strowman is taking a beating, and he could be out at any moment now.
Yeah, I don't even think he knows where he is.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
Forearms for the second rope.
Driving down.
Here we go. Brock Lesnar is setting it up.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
F5.
Oh, my.
But that's not...
This could do it.
One, two, three. Lesnar did it.
What a performance.
Was there ever any doubt?
Take a look back at the Conqueror laying waste to his opponent.
Incarnate shows he's as dominant as ever.
Well, Brock wasn't dealing with a normal man. He was dealing with the monster among men, and Brock Lesnar still found a way.
Spoiler for tomorrow's headlines, the Beast conquers the monster. Tonight, the Beast incarnate is a monster.